Rock to the Future provides student-driven music programs in a safe and supportive environment at no cost for Philadelphia youth. We serve hundreds of students every year with programs in school, after school, and over the summer. Our programs teach collaboration because a song only works when everybody plays their part. Progression, because dedication and hard work apply even after the set is over. Courage, because stepping on stage requires the support and freedom to take risks. We work with our students to feel confident. Harmony, because we champion the diverse voices of our community. And rocking out, because living life to its fullest means owning your solos and expressing yourself. Rock to the Future prepares the next generation for every stage.
Hi, Josh here from Rock to the Future. Want to thank you guys all for tuning in to our digital year-end showcase. We have some amazing student performances, original songs, as well as covers and remixes. All the students that you're about to see or hear are students enrolled in our online classes. So make sure to check out our website, rocktothefuture.org, where you can sign up for our classes. We did release a bunch of new classes in July. And again, these are all free for Philadelphia students. So check out our website, rocktothefuture.org, and sign up today and sit back and get ready for some amazing student performances. And thank you guys all for joining us.
Hi, everybody. I know most of us are kind of stuck inside and feeling a little cooped up. And I really miss being able to share music with everybody since I'm not able to do shows right now. So I want to get creative with finding ways to bring music to you still. And I want to start by first giving some shout outs to all my students through Rock to the Future. They've been working really hard to learn a lot of music and now won't be able to actually perform it with all the school closures. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to learn all the music that they were working on to actually perform the songs that they were going to. So either picking a song they already performed and I thought they did a good job with, so I want to pay like homage, or I'll do one of the songs for certain bands that just won't get an opportunity to perform it now. So I'm going to start with our first band, who's working on a Fall Out Boy song. And everybody can say hi to Riley.
Love and goodbye and forget. I will die too.
included. All right, so I'll have some more videos for you later, but again, that's for Band 1 at our Music Core program. Thanks to Riley for making a special feature appearance here. She's stuck on the rest of us, but I'll see you guys next video.
Hi, my name is James Ian, and I am a student at Rocks of the Future, and I take piano and guitar lessons. Today, I will be playing Can't Help Falling in Love, originally by Elvis Presley, but I'll be playing Hailey Rainhart's version.
I'm Patricia, and this is I Choose by Alyssa Carr. Stuck in my ways, like
yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Don't throw stones at me. Don't tell anybody. Whoa, whoa. All the noise of this my belief. Whoa, whoa. I'm going back to my roots. I'm like a bird. I'm like a bird. I'm like a star. I'm like a whoa. Back to my roots, had to lose my way to know which way to go. Whoa, whoa. All I look for was passing way by me. Whoa, whoa. I'm really excited to go like this somewhere. Hey, I was coming before you go. Trouble coming. Should be God, yeah. I'm really excited to go like this somewhere. Hey, I was coming before you go. Trouble coming. Thank you.
Okay.
Hey everyone, this is Cami, the Germantown Site Director for 2019-2020 school year. Just wanted to send a quick note saying how wonderful it has been to work with Rock to the Future all of these years and knowing that I am a part of the village that helps students to learn, grow, and succeed, not only on stage, but in life. It has been wonderful knowing that I am a part of the team that makes sure students know that they're cared for, that sky is the limit, and that we have high expectations for them. I miss you all tremendously. Can't wait for us all to get together soon to rock. Well, really for you guys to rock and for me to watch and cheer you on.
Hi, my name is Tavis Sanders and I'm new to Rock to the Future this year. My favorite thing about Rock to the Future is getting to learn about music and getting to learn about music structure and how to make beats and how to analyze music and songs. I think I got really good at beat making, and if you don't believe me, this is one of the beats I made for my music production class.
Thanks for listening and thanks for watching. Don't forget to keep rocking.
See You Again by Wiz Khalifa featuring Charlie Puth. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rohan. I like Rock to the Future for so many reasons. For one, they have so many classes to help you learn about music. I've also learned a lot about guitar that I wouldn't have learned if Rock to the Future wasn't there. The online classes are really helpful during these times, and so I can learn about music while at home. The best part is that I have fun while learning. Rock to the Future is the best.
If you will, the picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. The sweat of the body covers me. Can you, my darling, can you picture name, if you will, a courtyard, and oceans and violets and bloom. Animals strike curious poses. They feel the heat between me and. How can you just leave me standing alone in a world that's so cold? Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father, too bold. Maybe I'm just like my mother. She's never satisfied. Why do we scream at each other? This is what it sounds like when the doves cry.
Wait a minute, I think I left my conscience on your front doorstep. Wait a minute, I think I left my consciousness in the sixth dimension. But I'm here right now, just in the cloud, oh wow, I'm here right now with you, oh wow, oh wow. I don't even care, oh, run my hands through your hair, you wanna run your fingers through my mind, my dress too thick and that's alright. Hold on, wait a minute, feel my heart's attention, love. Hold on, wait a minute, I think I left my consciousness in the sixth dimension, left my soul in his vision, let's go get it, let's go get it, Some things don't work. Some things are bound to be. Some things they hurt. And they tear apart me. Left your diary in my house. And I read those pages. You really love me, baby. Some things don't work. Some things are bound to be. Some things they hurt. And they tear apart me. And I broke my word, and you were bound to see. And I cried at the curb when you first said, hola, chica, me. Feel my heart's tension, love. Oh no, wait a minute. I think I left my consciousness in the sixth dimension. Left my soul in his vision. Let's go get it. Let's go get it. Some people like to live. Some just trying to get by. Some people I can't hurt. Some just rather say goodbye. Hold on, wait a minute. Feel my heart's attention, love. Hold on, wait a minute. I think I left my consciousness in the sixth dimension, left my soul in his vision. Let's go get it. Let's go get it.
Thank you. in the end what really matters. Neither wanna let this thing go. Won't let my head hang low, keep a smile on my face. I can't let the pain show.
Hi, my name's Nia. I'm a current student at Rock to the Future. And one thing I've learned about myself while in the program is that I'm really interested in music business as well as music production. So everything that goes into putting a song out and saying this sounds good because I know what went into it, like the whole process leading up to a release is something that I'd really like to pursue as a job in the future. So yeah. I'm going to be performing Liability by Lord. So go back into the arms of the girl that I love, the only love I haven't screwed up. She's so hard to please, but she's a forest fire. And I'll do my best to meet her demands, play a romance, we'll slow dance in the living room, but all a stranger would see is one girl swaying alone, stroking her cheek. They say,
students who, because of COVID-19, were practicing a lot of these songs and didn't get a chance to perform some of them. And this is one for a band that did a great job actually getting to perform this one. So I'm going to do this one with my friend Ed, is helping me out, Ed Allison. This is an ode to the band that did Treat You Better by Shawn Mendes.
Situation and every time you want to stop, I know I can treat you better than he can, cause any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on a wasted car when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you
Music Organization is a music nonprofit whose main project is a series called Shaking Through. Shaking Through just tries to tell different stories in music than people are used to, like why people make music these days, aside from just to be creative. And we also do workshops and various like education-focused things. This Rock to the Future thing is sort of in that same category of we bring the students in here, they get to record the song and sort of just learn about recording via the actual process of recording instead of just talking theoretically about it.
Recording at a professional studio is pretty awesome. You know, it's my first time here and like hearing your guitar over the record.
I mean, for a first time recording in a professional studio, it turned out pretty well. It felt weird, it was different. You had to listen to my voice playback and the instrument playback was like weird because I'm not used to hearing me. So it's odd, but it's fun.
It was a lot of fun making the song. We spent a lot of time together practicing and just running through it. A little stressful, but I think it was all worth it.
The students are immensely talented. I had a really good time. It was very easy, and I feel like we all learned from each other during the collaboration.
To work with Chill Moody was awesome. He was super nice, helpful, gave feedback to all of us, and it's pretty cool.
Basically, yeah, he was real chill. Working with Chill Moody, he earns the name Chill because he's real chill. He laid back. He likes to help us. He was giving me feedback on what I had to do and how I should do things.
It's a great song. I mean, every time that these students have come in here, and a few of them have been here multiple times, so I've worked with them multiple times, I'm always amazed at how complex the songs are and how like well that they can just execute them. Even they always come in and they're like, we haven't practice as much as we'd like, or like we don't feel like the song's completely finished, and then they start playing and it's like awesome and ready to go.
Rock to the Future is very determined, and children, when it comes to music, basically make opportunities for them to expand their horizons into music, learning more and more about it, even though not many people have that opportunity.
It gave me opportunities to go places I've never been, do things I've never done before. It's different.
Rock to the Future has probably improved my communication skills over the last year the most. I've gotten better at saying what I want to do, or like giving input on what I think about certain things instead of just like going with the flow of anything and agreeing to get it done. It's given me the tools to actually be confident in what I'm doing.
It's pretty life-changing.
Rock to the Future is a music education nonprofit in Philadelphia. We provide music programs for over 300 kids and teens after school, over the summer, and during the school day. We provide our programs for free because every student deserves to rock. Music Corps After School takes place directly in underserved neighborhoods in Philadelphia public schools. Music Corps combines innovative music programming with academic support, like homework help, tutoring, and college and high school application assistance. Students learn guitar, bass, drum, piano, or voice, form bands with other students, write original songs together, perform live at free community showcases, and record at professional studios in Philly. Since Music Corps started in 2010, all of our student graduates have gone on to post-secondary education, like college or trade school. We are proud of our alumni, especially since 86% of the students Rock to the Future serves are considered to be at risk of becoming disconnected from school. Music Corps students get the full rockstar treatment after school. Mobile music workshops bring Rock to the Future's music clubs to Philadelphia schools that have had their music programs reduced or cut. Students in grades 1 through 12 learn guitar, ukulele, piano, voice, and digital music production during the school day and perform at free community events. The magic of music is incredible. We see it in the students we serve every day. Learning music benefits the whole student. Research shows that music and arts programs help students improve academically and establish the social and emotional skills that youth need to develop into successful and joyful young adults. Rock to the Future Summer Day Camps, Guitar Star, and Rockadelphia use music to inspire students to discover what they love and who they want to be. Students learn an instrument, form bands, attend creative workshops, learn from Philly musicians and artists, and spend a week playing and writing music together. At the end of the camp, students perform live on stage for friends and family. Both summer camps are low cost for all students, and most Philadelphia kids and teens qualify for a scholarship and can attend for free. Rock to the Future creates an environment where kids of all ages and abilities feel confident, safe, and respected enough to perform on stage. No matter what instrument or music style they choose, we create a support structure that allows students to explore and grow in a safe environment. Rock to the Future prepares children and youth for every stage.